questions, but on behalf of the family.
The family wants to say thank you to the community for the support they've already received inside the hospital. The hospital and the police force were very, very supportive, set a room aside for them, provided everything that they would need at this time. And of course, they're just dealing with a very tragic loss.
Today has been very difficult for the officers here as well. HPD is one big family.
Yes.
Anything that you're hearing from the other officers?
Just the disbelief, the having to deal with this again, unfortunately, and just what's going on in our community. We just need to change the tone of that. Just want to thank you again for supporting the family and just to show your compassion and caring for them. And the family will make a comment later on.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it, Pastor.
All right, thank you.